Okay, he's gotta go.
Hold, please. Hold 1 second. Sorry, hold 1 second.
I have no idea why he had to run over there. Probably checking out something.
Gary, another reason for the fire. Look at the wind.
Yeah, look at that. Something to do with the wind, the way it's taking the fire. He's trying to adjust the cannon.
Look at the wind blowing this way. That changes your flight.
What you have to do?